Okay, I'm gonna fight the main mob again. I defeated them twice, one with no help and one with help. So, this setup has really helped me. Let's see if this will work or not. I just used a sigil. Celestial sigil. I don't know how you say it, bro. But I used this. Let's see if I hold on it. If I don't, I get a second chance. Because I got another sigil. Might come in clutch. I had the idea of putting my nurse up here where normally my dryad would be. Just so I can like use my what's it called? I forget what it's called. Better of. I'm gonna do that so I can do that. Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
never got this before, actually. Oh, it's superior. Right, I'm gonna go in. Oh, okay, I can see that being very useful. It's a very good strap. If we only get healed, we're able to, like, I don't know how to put it. You're allowed to, when you get healed by the symbol, you can only use your sort of district. So that's nice. I might use the Lumicula. No, since I've got it. So right now, I'm gonna use the Pending Doom approaches. Okay, this feels so weird. Third time I've killed him. I know I have all this stuff. My friends killed him, and like a lot, and gave me some Jujubes. They also duped a few and gave me a few of those duped ones. Sorry for that. Oh, I'm so excited. Come on, Lumon, I ain't scared of you. Well, I am, of course. I almost died last time. I was a 19 in HP at one point. Okay, Moonlord, come here. Moonlord has been defeated, by the way. But I'm not that YouTuber. I wish so. He's a good YouTuber. Come on, come on, come on, come on. He's putting in the dodging, but I didn't get it when I'm going to run. Oh, my God. What finished? I think so, yeah. Oh, Oh, hell no. From that, so I mean like quite a bit. So this is a roofless terrarium. Still not the best.